This bruschetta is so easy to make. It's one of those appetizers that everybody asks me to bring to parties, and it's so good. I'm going to start with some garden ingredients, but you can definitely go to the store for these. We've got oregano, parsley, basil, tomato, garlic, salt and pepper, some olive oil and vinegar. We're going to refrigerate this for at least 30 minutes and serve it with some French bread or ciabatta. Yum.